జనరల్ గా సర్ ఒక డైరెక్టర్ తన స్క్రిప్ట్ రాసేటప్పుడు బికాజ్ యువర్ రైటర్ అండ్ డైరెక్టర్ మీరే ఇన్ని రోజులు మీ స్క్రిప్ట్ మీ ఓన్ స్క్రిప్ట్స్ మీరే రాసుకొని తర్వాత మీరు డైరెక్ట్ చేశారు సో ఒక డైరెక్టర్ ఏంటంటే వెన్ హీఈస్ రైటింగ్ ది డైలాగ్ వర్షన్ మొత్తం అయ్యేటప్పటికి హీ కీప్స్ ట్రావెలింగ్ విత్ ది స్క్రిప్ట్ మొత్తం అయ్యి ఫైనల్గా వచ్చేటప్పటికి ఇంకొక 2-3 times చదువుకుంటే ఎవ్రీథింగ్ విల్ బి ఇన్ మైండ్ సో ఇక్కడ ఏంటంటే మొత్తం స్క్రిప్ట్ సెట్ అయ్యి మీ దగ్గరికి వచ్చింది అండ్ ఇంత కాంప్లెక్స్ సబ్జెక్ట్ అన్నమాట సో మీరు పర్సనల్గా మీరు ఎంత హోంవర్క్ చేశారు దాన్ని మొత్తాన్ని డైజెస్ట్ చేసుకోవడమే
So there were very before anything started, me Lakshmi who was the assistant on this one, and one more my U-turn associate. There was one guy called Ravi. So when the script came to us, I figured that if I sit alone and read, I won't be able to figure this out. And also, I'm you know you get distracted and stuff. This was during the lockdown, August I think, last year August. So we said let's wake up and get onto a Zoom call and let's all do like she, me and Ravi would read it as characters. Like me and Ravi would read the dialogues and she would read the like how you do play reading. And what time did we choose? 5 in the morning. So every day you put keep an alarm, wake up at 4:45 and open the laptop and 5 to 6, one episode or two episodes for every day. That time what we read kind of put the story in our head, but it's so complex that it's not like you read it once and you'll get it. So then I came to Hyderabad, we started casting and all that. Then I wrote the whole thing again. It's only when because I adapted it, I brought in some more characters, like we got his track, some more content and all that. It's only when I started putting dialogues down, I wrote more dialogues to it. Then it kind of sits in my head. After that, I think by the time 10th day, many assistants didn't know what episode, what we are doing, you know. So it's, and I also created an app because I figured it was so complex. I think I showed
you.
We created an app to log what we are shooting. I'll show you probably after this. So it was before we got into shooting, I figured that the regular edit notes won't work because you cannot flip pages and see what you shot. So I created an app which where you can quickly access. Like because we are shooting all scenes, all 8 episodes, location wise. So these kind of preparations really help. So after a point, I just kind of knew. If they say 5th episode, scene 180, I just knew what would come before, after. And created a mental map.